The Miami Marlins could see new ownership next season. Forbes reports Thursday, citing two anonymous sources, Marlins owner Jeffrey Loria has a handshake agreement to sell the team for $1.6 billion. Nothing is official, especially since the buyer isn't liquid and MLB would be taking on a level of debt with a sale they might not be comfortable with. If a sale does go through, what a deal for Loria, who originally purchased the team for $158 million.